So it's Mother's Day, and Carlene, my daughter.
Hey.
Carlene, my daughter, sent her a box that opens up, and butterflies come out, and flowers pop out, and it's really cool. Well, it came out okay. It was pretty good, but I'm reloading it, and this is insane to reload. It's ridiculous. So I don't know if I'm going to make it, but what I've done is taken, this is trash can rubber bands, and I've rubber banded the flowers in, and I've rubber banded the butterflies in the first row and the second row, and now I'm trying to make another row. So I wind these like 25 times. And you can tell they're 25 times because you see them doubled up. And if they're doubled up twice, you don't even have to count, you just know that's 25. And so I'm going to put this in the first row, or actually the second row, which is what I'm working on, the inside row. And I'm going to use the same rubber band that I'm using on the other three walls. Hopefully this won't fly off. And I'll probably have to grab another rubber band to do the last one. But look at this. I actually doubled up on these, so it's actually pretty cool. So I could take some of the two out, but now I'm not gonna push my luck on this right now because I'm not. And so that's gonna go in there. I'm gonna pull this out. Oh, I grabbed another rubber band. Okay, so now what I could do, I think, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna pull one of them out. See if I can get a butterfly out. I think get a butterfly out without wrecking them. Okay, so I got one out. I'll stuff that one back in. So now I've got one for here. Okay, and we've got one for the other one. And again, almost got the box closed. This is the scary part. Okay, so I'm gonna grab another one that's got two in it. See if I can pull it out without making it go nuts. Okay, I did. Wait, there's only one in there. So I'm gonna put that one back. Okay, this is actually a cool way of doing it. Double rubber bands. Just don't want it to fly out on me. Okay, put one there. Okay, that's good. See, I can handle it with this. This is easy to, maybe that's the way to do it, is to just band them up and then stick them in as you band them. Seems to be maybe a better way. There and like so. Now one of these has two in it. We can see which one has two in it. I think this one has two in it. Yeah, it does. Okay, so I'm gonna see if I can pull one of the two out without breaking it or getting it to come undone. I'm gonna let this one go. I'm gonna get that one because it's kind of a little bit unraveled. I'll make it sit flat. Okay, so that one's good. So my last one. So I have one on all four. I have one on all eight spots, two deep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now the scary part is putting the box back in and putting the lid back on and getting this all to work right without it exploding on you. I don't know if I can do that. And so here we go. I'll keep that off. I'm going to grab one of the rubber bands. that's one rubber band. To reach in and grab the other rubber band. This is scary. And I guess I lost some roses because I'm not going to bend down and get them. Okay. It's like surgery. Okay, look. Got it. Cut it back in, ready for a replay. Replay. Cool.